Next, a plus b into a minus b equal to a into a square. Next, plus into minus minus a into b a b. Next, plus into plus plus b into a b. Next, plus into minus minus b into b b square. Remaining answer minus a b plus a b cancel. That is, the answer is a square minus b square. So formula a plus b into a minus b, answer a square minus b square. Question a square minus b square kenda a plus b into a minus b solla answer right da a plus b into a minus b equal to appo kenda a square minus b square solla answer right da. Next, a plus b plus c the whole square. This question is a plus b plus c the whole square. A plus b plus c into a plus b plus c. This question is a plus b plus c the whole square. Whole square to a plus b plus c into a plus b plus c. That is the answer. Answer me. A into a square plus into plus plus a into b a b. Next, plus into plus plus a into c a c. Next, b into plus plus into plus plus b into a b. Plus into plus plus b into b b square. Plus into plus plus b into c b c. Next, c into a plus into plus plus c into a c a. C a solana solana a c solana solana. Okay, plus into plus plus c into b b c. Plus into plus plus c into c c c square. The remaining answer a square plus b square plus c square. A square b square plus c square. That is a 1ab 2ab. This value plus ab, this value plus ab. How many ab? 2ab. That is answer 2ab plus 2ab. Next, this value ac, ac ca are equal. Okay, ca சொன்னாலும் சொல்லலாம் இல்ல ac சொன்னாலும் சொல்லலாம். Okay, plus ca plus ca, how many ca? 2ca. Next, plus bc plus bc plus bc plus bc, how many bc? 2bc plus 2bc. Next, ca, how many ca? What ca? 2ca. அப்ப plus 2ca. That is the answer. A plus b plus c the whole square equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus b 2bc plus 2ca. That is the answer. தயவு செய்து யாரும் மனப்பாடம் பண்ணாதீங்க. That is the answer is only using the cross multiple method.